Tage Thompson just scored 5 goals in Columbus last night, and I have to tell you, I am not surprised one bit. And that's because, for those of you who don't know, I was a very good hockey player myself, and I got the chance to spend an entire summer skating with Tage and his brother Tice and several other players that were in the UConn program at the time who were also drafted in the NHL. And I got to see firsthand this family's level of skill. Their dad did run most of these skates there. It was this 4-on-4 league. And being on the ice with Tage, I saw firsthand, you know, how good this guy was going to be as a player. And he wasn't drafted into the NHL at that time, but he was committed to UConn. And I believe he was playing for the U.S. national team before that, the development program. And all of these moves that you're seeing in this game, I have seen him do before that summer, and it's just amazing to watch it translate to the NHL level because he is just such a gifted player, and I've never seen someone with that much size and that much skill on the ice at the same time. He would toe drag around people like it was nothing. He would wire the puck 100 miles an hour all the time. He had great vision for where everybody was. He set me up with some beautiful passes multiple times. Now, here's a funny story for you. So Tage and his younger brother Tice were both skating at this league, and they were on separate teams at the time. I think I was on Tage's team because I had to be, because the conversation happened on the bench. And so Tage and Tice were battling in the corner. And you know, the game was close at the time. It was like 4-4 or something like that in the first period. You know, Tage and Tice are battling and they're really going at it. Like, and I think Tice cross-checked Tage in the back or something like that. He did something to piss Tage off. And so Tage came back to the bench, and their dad was standing behind the bench because he was usually the one like coaching us. Tage like turned to his dad and said something. I don't remember what it was, but it was something along the lines of like, "Dad, you need to tell Tice to calm the fuck down. Like, he's pissing me off. He keeps fucking hitting me." And it just goes to show how competitive these two were. And it's why they're so good. Because, you know, immediately after that, I think Tage scored like 15 or 20 goals. And I'm not even exaggerating. Like, he was toe dragging around everybody, going through everybody's legs, wiring these pucks. Like, he just turned into an absolute animal. And that is why I'm not surprised of his success at the NHL level right now, is because I've seen when he can turn it on and when he enters that next level. And let me tell you, it is a scary thing. So Tage Thompson, 5 goals last night in Columbus. I'm not surprised.